Let's see how this goes. There's not too much going on the stage, so it should be okay. Oh, geez, they're still in the game. Oh shit! What a beat! The music has always been tied to the stage, so it doesn't really bother me too much. It's kind of a problem for me because I can't play on some stages though. But that's cool. This is someone shields my move on wake up. I can just shield back and let the lunge do the work. Oh, the rising jump A. I'm not even sure that was an overhead. Mahaku can still take hits from projectiles, alright. Alright, I can only have one tree out at once. Got it. Who would have thought tree is a good neutral tool? Oh shit, I'm getting hit! Oh shit! That's right! That's how Last Strike works. You can just shield anything. Oh shit! Here goes my moon meter. I'm starting the next round with absolutely no meter. Except the free one they gave me. Alright. Air grab isn't that good. I mean, it's okay. It's a pretty average air grab. Yeah, I got baited. I wasn't even thinking about the last strike at that point. I'm just mashing. Kawaku saved me. I do use dash macros. I pretty much always use dash macro on this game. There's no reason not to. Baku doesn't go full screen anymore. Oh shit, nice confirm. Nice bait. Oh shit, I'm dead. Can I catch the backdash? And that's not as good as it was before. It's still safe, but with shield, it's not like super safe. All right. Now we're playing some Melty Blood. So you have to be kind of far away from the tree. Apparently you can't be like right next to it. No, it's a dream kill! Get him, tree! Oh shit! Holy shit! Moon skill Dusk comes out almost instantly. Moon skill Dusk is so fast. Holy shit! It was just there. I gotta use that more. I was using it a little bit just because it does this. It goes down in an arc here and it stays out on the screen forever. But apparently it's also really fast. As if it needed to be. Oh shit, I'm getting hit! No! I missed. I should just go for a high-low mix up there. Nice. So normally Yaya can't combo from jump 2C, but apparently the Moon Skill version can. Nice. Maze is really, really fun. Oh my god. I can actually play Melty Blood with this character. I feel like I can't play Melty Blood with Hisui, but I can play Melty Blood with Maze, you know? Actually, I have, like, good Oki and shit. I have Oki that doesn't go away when I get hit when I play this character. Yeah, Dust is a pretty good projectile. It's not just used for knockdown setups. Oh, I didn't mean to use meaty there. Oh shit. Oh shit! Nice, I'm mashing. Oh no! Oh no! Just shot. Hey. I'm getting used to auto combos more now. They were messing me up a lot before, but I've learned to not mash so hard, so it doesn't mess me up. Oh no! And I didn't spend the extra meter, even though it did the super there. If you do a super after the round ends, you don't actually waste the meter for the super. Hey, Cloud. Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh wait, I can't counter shield if someone shields a super. That's right. The bait. Jump back. Maids is so fun, oh my god. Yeah, nice palette. That's the first thing I did when I started off the game was make this palette. I have to. I think I still gotta adjust it a little bit for the most part, it's fine. Stop getting 2-3-16 when I want. Stop getting DP when I want quarter circle forward. Can't be done. Here comes the tree. Yeah, Aerostar is a color wheel. Oh yeah, you can charge meter. I completely forgot. I always feel like I'm short on meter. Oh shit! I don't know what's happening there. Oh shit! Oh shit! New Melty is really fun, but the PC port isn't very good. PC port has problems, but when it works really well. Yeah. Look in anime fighting con. I typed it all out there. But I'll explain again, because why not? So matchmaking is completely fucked. If you try to play in ranked without waiting in training mode first, then the game just crashes. If you try to play a player match and you're not playing in a region like Argentina or something else, then the game freezes up. Wow, that was a real combo? What the fuck? That was off a launcher. I gotta experiment with that. The game isn't very well optimized. Oh shit, I low shielded it for some reason. No! I knew that was coming too and did low shield. Oh, I'm dying! you can, yeah. If you want to. You can't do it at any time though. You can only do it at neutral. But you can do it before the round starts. So why am I getting ranked points in player matches? That's weird. I thought doing it the second time would work there. Oh yeah, and the game is region locked, but you can change the region on Steam. I've been using. You can change the region on Steam, and that lets you get around some of the other matchmaking issues that I mentioned before, like the game crashing during ranked, or not even during ranked, while you try to look for ranked games and the player match stuff. Because I guess the servers are overloaded. They didn't expect this many people or something, and the game is not built to handle this kind of stuff. It's an anime game, PC 40. Maybe you don't know. Oh, shit, that was mashing. I thought they knocked down. Apparently it doesn't. Nice. Tekken the Button, the classic. Yeah, Maze is a lot more fun than just CCB by yourself. You know, I have item toss. It's fine. I don't need item toss. The Oki is way too strong. Can he actually get a knockdown? And it's so easy to get a knockdown too. Just need meter first. That kind of messes with your positioning when you do a teleport, huh? Oh, the lunch! The lunch actually does something. You just have to the block. You have to make sure to block, I guess. Last game, it didn't matter if you blocked or got hit, the lunch is still happening. This game goes away on hit, so I gotta remember to block. Oh shit, you got out of the tree. One knockdown's all I need. お待ちを。失礼します。フライハイも動きます。 The classic strike throw setups here. I think those are even more powerful now that there are auto combos in this game. Because it's just a lot easier to convert when someone up back. Alright, sounds good. Did you say you were in Europe or something? This connection is silky smooth. Like, I wouldn't even know. You didn't tell me. I don't know how it is on your end though. Oh, the team messed it up. That was funny. Moon skill ladle is really good, in case you haven't noticed. It might take too far. What a combo! Kohaku assist moon skill is really good too. Once she actually starts flying and throwing the molotovs, there's almost nothing that can stop her. You have to hit her and not Hisui, and that leaves you open to getting hit. The dive kick is really good in this game because it's special cancel. Oh shit, this game has BB tag throws, by the way. Like, it does the auto run for you. Oh, the lunch messed it up! Lunch still messing up combos. Even in Melty-Blood Type Lumina. Nothing ever changes. Lunch continues to mess up my combo. Alright, good games. Yeah, this game is really fun. Once I found the right character here.